And now, ladies and gentlemen, while the girls are getting into their bathing suits, I have a surprise that's really going to thrill you. In fact, it's such a surprise, I didn't even advertise it. I didn't want you to know about it. I'm going to introduce one of the outstanding musical groups of the day, whose musical interpretation of popular songs with the use of brass has made them the most popular recording artists. And here they are, Herb Alpert and the Tijuana...
Mr. Benny, please, just a moment, please, sir.
What? You're kidding. What a disappointment. Ladies and gentlemen, I was about to introduce the Tijuana Brass. You know I was. But unfortunately, they couldn't make it. However, I am told that we have a group here that every bit as good. So, ladies and gentlemen, I will introduce the Tijuana String. And here they are. You are the Tijuana Strings?
Sí.
Then I take it you're all from Tijuana, huh?
Sí.
Am I right in assuming that you are their leader,
huh? Sí.
What's your name?
Sai.
Sai?
Sí.
The Tijuana Strings, that seems awfully close to the Tijuana Brass. I mean, didn't they ever object to it?
Sí.
Well, what do they do?
Sí.
Sue?
Sí.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, go ahead and play something. Now, what are you going to play?
The flea.
I'm afraid to ask this next one. The flea?
Yes, sir.
Holy smoke. Did you say yes, sir?
Sí.
Oh, go ahead and play something, will you? Do you object if I play your second number with you? Well, look, this is my dumb show, and I'm going to do it. Now, we'll start at the count of three.
Three.
C. Now, follow me. And I want to play this real fast. You know, mucho largo.
Ready?